too must be a work of fate.
I must be getting back to my duty. Shinbu, what will you do?
I promised Lin I'd meet her in Western Byakko, so I'm heading there as planned.
And you, Lu Yan?
My sister's nearby, so I'll be fine by myself from here on.
But I can't just let two women travel alone.
We'll be fine. After all, we can just about hold our own as well as Shinbu. Shinbu, I realized last night that our destinies are not entirely separate from one another.
Five great gates of Okabe. Name them here for all to see. Siryu, Byakko, and Genbu, Kirin and Suzaku be there too. At Heaven's Gate, twin keys you need. At Earth's Gate, bows the divine steed. The soul is born as the Yang Moon whirls. The body is born as the Yin Moon twirls. The twin moons make a mighty hum. From the watery moon, it doth come.
That's the forbidden poem. You shouldn't recite it so carelessly.
There's no need to worry. If you ever find yourself in trouble, Shinbu, remember this verse.
All right, I will.
We will say goodbye for now. Fight hard and train well.
It seems like every time we meet, you're always the one in trouble.
Probably part ways here too, Shinbu. Be on guard.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Come on! Ah! G-Arts, find Eternals! Come on! Come on! Come on!